should call my mom more often.
Bruh. I don't know if you want to do that. I don't know if you can do that because didn't you kill your mom in the movie? Anyways, what is good, you guys? It is your boy, Jason JV, saying welcome to another Saints Row the Third Vidya. And yes, y'all. And no, YouTube, that was the Joker movie reference I was making, okay? It was a joke, all right? It's not serious, okay? Why so serious? I mean, come on now. All right, guys, so what we're going to do is we're going to do the next set of DLC missions. We're going to do the Gangsters in Space. Let's actually go ahead and pull that up. This video is dedicated to the homegirl, Kitty Clemente. I'll be sure to link her YouTube channel in the description down below. That way, if you guys want to go check out her channel, you're more than welcome to do so. Anyway, the Weird Science, when you complete Weird Science and then reboot the game, the DLC missions are basically the only missions you can replay. So we can replay Weird Science as much as we want. But we're going to go ahead and do the faster, more intense. So we got to hit up Andy Zen. Actually, before we do that, though, we're going to pull out a card. I don't think they'll let you pull out a card after calling him. Bear in mind, it's been a good while since I played through this. So, yeah. Just want to play it safe. Anyway. The hell, man?
Few inches later.
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch.
Are you sure?
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. That's just weird.
Yeah, and I'm not convinced.
Cue cards like a motherfucker.
Brilliant! It's so fucking cinema verite. You're gonna kill it.
It's nice to meet you, Mr. Zhen.
Who is this extra and why is she talking to me?
Oh, Mr. Zhen, I'm playing Quilana.
Really? I thought we were getting a name for Quilana.
No, just me.
That's just fucking great. Look, Missy McNobody over here isn't gonna bring you down, I promise. I won't let her, okay? Yourself, you kill it. Right, let's shoot this fucker.
Hey, he's not douche of the year material, but anyway,
right.
Let's go ahead and do this thing.
You're rescuing an alien princess from the military. Are you talking about Jenny?
Who? Oh, right, whatever. Her name ain't worth the phone in my morning bill with decaf soy latte. Okay,
I've gotta be a dick about it.
I'm not. Are you sure?
I have anything to say about it.
Oh yeah, that was totally convincing, my guy. Come on now.
The government won't take off with that alien. Not if I have anything to say about it.
I mean, that would have sounded better. I mean, I'm just saying, bro. Fuck do I know?
Ah.
Gave me your back. You shouldn't have done that. I mean, I'm just saying. And I'm going for this collectible. Yeah. I like fireworks. Let's start this party with a bang. Bird's eye view. Yeah, your ass ain't special, kid. You're gonna die too. Were you just standing in the helicopter? You gotta teach me how to do that. If you're still alive, that is.
Fine, Quinn.
Bruh!
We're going down! Mayday! Clown in distress!
Happens all the time.
And cut! Beautiful! Way to roll with the punches and improvise, man! I loved it!
I know I'm good.
Thank you so much, Mr. John. I'm glad you...
Yeah, I was talking to our star, not you. You had the emotional range of a bagel.
Wow. Damn right you did. Did you get a headache? Good. Are you sure? On second thought, you might be right. This is just like the time we went out to the giant Gat clone. Crashes. Woo. Oh boy! I think ET phoned help! Okay. Oh boy. ET dialed the wrong number. There's nothing going on here. You can go home now. Where's that flying rodent when you need him? All right, he's back home in Gotham. Or hell, you can send that red and blue Boy Scout.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Lights, yes. Because
Lana's face.
Wait, what?
Huh? Oh, sorry. Stupid phone is taking forever to send a text.
Go away! Thank you! What the? Come on now! This is getting monotonous! Oh boy.
What the hell was that, Jemima? A child could have made that jump.
Jemima? Crashes. You think? Come on now.
We should be safe now. Onward.
Cut. That's a wrap for today. Amazing work from most of you. Not naming names, because I've already forgotten your names because you're worthless. Now get off my set.
Wow. Like I said, douche of the year material. So we can now make our gang an alien gang if we want. Let me go ahead and get this, check out these upgrades, and we'll get started on the next mission.
Few inches later.
So you get an achievement if you find all those little, what do they call those things? Those little, clippers, whatever. I don't know. I don't work in Hollywood. I don't know what they call those damn things. And we got our pew-pews.
All right, let's get this show on the road.
We must disable the mind control devices to stop the invaders from taking over the city.
What will happen to the people if you fail?
Their minds will be taken over. They will be forced to obey the invaders' every command.
I can't. I won't.
This city falls, the earth falls with it.
Yeah.
I hate how these guns overheat. Time to go. Headshot. You want something done right, you gotta do it yourself. Oh boy. Leave no one alive!
Character one.
wrong when I do it.
This is what I'm talking about. Call him on his shit.
What a horrible actress I am. Just like I showed that slut Marilyn when I was on the witness stand.
Exactly. You gotta... Wait, what
should be a new weapon for you to take? Use it.
Bruh.
Back to the alien killing?
As long as he lays off me, yeah.
Is that real bird doo-doo? Oh, I like these guns better. Bruh. See, my character is fucking up the movie way worse than this girl is. And yet the girl's getting all this freaking, unnecessary, harassment. We'll just call it straight up harassment. Okay, what the hell? That marker is like misleading.
Here we are. I'll cover you while you shut it down.
No, your turn. Just ring it up like I do.
I can try.
You can do it. I'll keep you safe.
Oops. Oh, hell. I thought I was done already. Freaking die already! Get out of my way! Headshot.
We need to find a way out of here.
There's the databanks. On one of these computers is the code to the spaceships.
We'll have to split up. That'll go faster.
Split up?
Yep. Try the platform below.
My bad, y'all. Need to make sure I'm on the camera at all times.
Let's try down there.
You take one end. I'll take the other end.
Oh yeah, we go this way. My bad. I mean, who the hell you think you are? Me? Don't be silly.
Ready. What's that?
Oh, you think you're the only one that can improvise? Okay, you've triggered a self-destruct and the door's locked.
All of you are doomed! Get fucked!
Jenny, what's that look?
I am not getting replaced here. I worked my ass off for this part.
There we go. Took care of it for you.
Nope, going back with the dual SMGs. Fuck it. Oh, how dare you? She just stood there and took it. Make sure I clear all these goons out before something big comes on our way. I think we're good.
What's this crap?
Great. Now there's a force field.
Let's just find the off switch and get out of here.
Send help! Send help!
Who is she?
Whew. Xenophobe? Really?
Oracle can shut down this generator.
Really? Screw you. Get away from her. Meh. Oh, barely made it. So we unlock the Space Brutella and the Space Helmet. And we ranked up.
Few inches later.
Anyway, trying to wait for this dialogue to be done with. So, Kitty, if you're watching, so right now we're in hover mode. Basically, we're like a helicopter in this. So, you press A, or I think X if you're playing with a PlayStation controller, you know, to raise the shit up. Raise the ship up, I meant to say. And then, I believe, is it, no, Y is to exit, so we don't want to do that. B is to switch to flying mode. So now we're flying like as if we're flying a plane. You use the left analog stick to steer. The right analog stick in this mode doesn't do anything. The right analog stick in the hovering mode turns the camera around. And, oh, it's X to descend. Or it might be square, again, if you're playing on the PlayStation. And then you have the locking weapons, and then you have a turret. That weapon is used with the right trigger, and the turret is used with the left trigger. And since we're nearly at the first target, we're going to go here.
Quilana, I'll destroy the shield generator to open a link to the transmitter.
And I'll upload the virus so we can shut these all down.
But won't that kill your people?
Yes. With their minds still connected to the hive, they too will die.
This must be done for Earth.
Ah.
Uploading the virus now.
I'll keep us safe. Don't worry.
I know you will.
And then the bumpers, they help rotate the ship while you're hovering. Hey, you can see us inside. Sweet. Breath. The hell, man?
much emotional depth. You really captured the plight of the whole planet there.
Captured the what?
But you, Jackie. You.
Look, my name's Jenny. And yeah, I know what you think. Can we just get to the next scene now?
Fine. I want shots of that ship doing cool things. You know, flying by buildings, through narrow areas, shit like that. Let's see what you can really do with it.
Don't worry, I got this.
And so the bumpers, when you're flying in this mode, they can have the ship flying sideways. So you can do this. You can barnstorm through here when flying like this. Wasn't that it? What the hell? All right, great. Here we go.
Great shot! You need to pull that off!
Might as well have told him to fuck off.
Yeah, well, he deserved it.
Not saying he didn't.
Still, thanks for the encouragement.
That's what I'm here for, right?
So if you want to do a barrel roll, you press the bumper buttons twice. Want to go that way? Or this way? If you press them all down together, you can actually fly this upside down. But you can't turn. You can only fly either up, down, but you can't turn when flying like this. As useless as your camera crew. Suckers. What are you talking about, girl? You tripping now.
To end this thing once and for all.
Oh, I hate this part. This is where I start swarming. Okay, y'all need to calm your damn Rose. Motherfucker, you trying to kill me? What makes you think I'm gonna care about your camera crew? Damn, I can't see where they are. Okay. I'm not. Alright.
Set off the viruses.
Executing.
All set? Action.
The hell's wrong with the controls?
Your ship is shutting down while in range of the viruses. Now, I want one more stunt. One more Woo. Close flyby. Which is faster, with more intensity.
All right, so when the ship gets out of control like this, you just kind of got to play the balancing game with this. Yeah.
Ooh. Wow.
Mm-hmm.
So, guess that's a wrap.
She done shoved the point of the ship up that dude's ass. And it came right out, you know, right above his, right above his pickle. Right. That's a hell of a way to go. But anyways, y'all. We unlock Jenny as a homie. We unlock the E-Gene. I believe that's what that's how you pronounce that. I could be wrong. The spacecraft that is now available at our crib. We unlock the Scythe jet bike. And there you have it, guys. That's, you know, gangsters in space, pretty much in a nutshell. And so, yeah. Really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, y'all know what to do with the like, the subscription, the comment section, and the notification bell. All those things will be very much appreciated if you hit those up. And don't forget to hit up the links in the video description down below. Yeah, all that would be greatly appreciated as well. Till the next one, y'all have a blessed one. All right, peace.